In this video, I'm going to tell you how to delete draft on Instagram. So, welcome to another video of TechSoar. First, go to Instagram app. Swipe right. Then click on story. Now click on gallery icon. Then click on draft. Here's your story draft. Click on any draft you want to delete. Then click on back button. Then click on delete draft. Click on delete. Your story draft is deleted. So in this way you can delete story draft. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to TechSoar.